OK, thì thèm chót cái giờ này thì luôn giống kiểu là tôi đi Stephanie nhiều lần lần là yeah.
Is that Vietnamese?
Yes.
Are you very fluent? Like,
yeah, because my counselor Christy Nang Nguyen, Ebek Nguyen, my TFAM are in Vietnamese at Orange Coast with the associate Tiffany. The ones at Golden West is Aileen Nguyen at Golden West with the associate Nikki.
Okay. Cool.
Yep. Alright. Are you buying lunch, Naeli? Ooh, are you up for an ice cream you and I could split? Or a treat, because Carlos offered me a soda every time he's done. He gives me an empty cup, and I just fill up whatever I want.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. That's nice of him.
I bought lasagna today.
Oh yeah? Did you make it yourself?
No, I bought the frozen from Costco.
Oh, nice. I went to Costco lasagna.
Yeah, my only foodie adventure I did was when I went with Bella to Mickey D's.
Uh-huh.
I never did Wingstop and foodie adventure with you.
No.
Well, because I was thinking because the payment with Ms. Christopher does with Sean for the Wingstop. Because this Wingstop in Irvine doesn't take cash.
I see.
I thought you're comfortable with that, with paying with your car, I pay you back.
Yeah, that's
fine. It depends on the job coach, right? Because that was what Christopher Vara told me.
Mm-hmm.
And that's Jared did it with me, Robert did it with myself and Sean.
Mm-hmm.
Jared did it with me and Shelly. Jonathan has to do that with Sean, too.
Sean likes wings.
Yeah.
He always gets it.
He always gets barbecue flavored, boneless or tenders.
That's cool.
When I get the boneless deal, I get plain with a side of barbecue or a side of Hawaiian.
Because
uh-huh. Keep the crispiness and the tenders too.
Cool.
Ooh, I gotta email you a picture of me and Stephanie.
You've shown it to me already.
Maybe I'll print that out for you. I print out the picture of me and Stephanie already.
You print it out for Stephanie.
Yeah.
You can print ours out and give it to me, but you can print Stephanie's out to give to Stephanie.
Yeah.
Yeah. You gotta, you know, give them to the respective person.
Marlene left. If you want the one of Marlene, I can do one and give it to you.
Oh, okay. I'll take whatever I'm in. Where it's our picture, I'll take it.
But Stephanie was the shoot that did the picture of me and Marlene.
Oh, that's nice. Marlene D?
Yeah. Same as Luis was the shoot of us at the beach.
Of us, yeah, that's right. It was Papa Luis.
Who? Oh yeah, Noel C was the shoot of me and Stephanie at the bowling alley. Get my 3D lost though. I'm going to LAX. Going to Hawaii.
When are you going to Hawaii?
Tomorrow at 6 p.m.
After your court?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Hawaii. I'm going for my girlfriend's birthday. August 17.
Oh, wow. Very cool. How old is she going to be?
30.
30? Wow. She's young.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 29. I'm going to be 30 in January.
Oh, wow. January what?
January 15.
15? Nice.
Oh.
Huh?
Mine's
March 7.
Oh, I love the scene where the king from Cinderella kisses Cinderella's slipper.
Oh, yeah?
And cuts the chandelier with a sword.
You know,
I love, that's why I drew pictures of me and Steph when I did that, because I got that scene.
Remember, we gotta be appropriate when we draw stuff of, like, other people, right?
I did it for myself.
Other people,
I was doing it for myself and Myra, to entertain Myra. Like, I used to do that for entertaining Stephanie Sierra before.
Yeah.
That was before you came, when I first started doing that to Stephanie Sierra, but she's gone now.
Yeah, we gotta not do stuff that's going to make other people feel uncomfortable.
That's why I was doing that to entertain Myra, to make her laugh now. Like, I used to do that to make Stephanie Sierra laugh.
I see.
I thought you were like that, to you would be entertained and laugh about it.
I like drawings, but, you know, they gotta be
appropriate. I use Love's First Kiss scene, like, when Prince kisses the princess, wake them up.
Uh-huh.
I never did a video of us dancing. Or us hugging each other.
Mm-hmm. Well, you have the one for my birthday where you kind of like hug
Yeah. Embracing. I was talking about the close face to face.
Yeah.
Jared Fernandez says, he writes in cap lock, he finds that interesting. Because when I told Derek that Derek Vergara uses cap locks in emails, saying his cap locks reminds me of when my teacher wrote a photo of my counselor in cap locks in foreign class, and it also reminds me of when I wrote profanity on a post-it note in cap locks. But I did do that in his office, but he was the one who made me pick that up.
Yeah.
Well, because Derek says, well, you know that's not appropriate to fart in class, and you know that's also not appropriate to write profanity on post-it notes on campus and throw that in his office. That's why he made me pick that up. Especially indoors in the office. I bet you would be happy if I threw that in your car, throw it in the back seat.
No, because I work hard to keep this car clean.
Throw that note in your car.
No, I wouldn't want that. Especially if I have humanity. Because I thought we were friends.
I know, well, because his cap locks reminds me of when I had the intention to write that. I work with Stephanie because she's my specialist. Yeah, but I do the Fashion Island. No. Yeah, I know we use fashion. This is the Fashion Island route.
Kinda, yeah.
I thought you were gonna get like Chick-fil-A.
I don't know what I'm
or Blaze.
What's your second location?
We're going to the Newport Mariners Library.
Oh, I see. I don't know what's around there today.
Yeah, because I think of the Fashion Island restaurants. No, that's the central one. Is the one that has Fashion Island.
Yeah, I gotta look up something for lunch. I don't know what's
going on. Yeah, alright.
I'm gonna turn up here.
Okay, good night. Back in there. Yeah, alright. Yeah, somewhere. Yeah, bye-bye. Yeah.